Ladies and gentlemen, it is a honor to welcome all of you here tonight as the host of tonight's event, as the Grand Marshal of the 2019 Pulaski Day Parade. And believe it or not, this is the very first time I get to wear this beautiful sash in my home state of Connecticut. I want to thank each and every single one of you for being here tonight and supporting me, supporting the 2019 Pulaski Day Parade. And we have folks here from so many different places. We have guests from Poland. We have folks from New Hampshire, from New Jersey, from New York, from Massachusetts, and from all across Connecticut. You know, come October 6th, it's really Connecticut's time to shine, and it's our time to be in the spotlight. For the Polish-American community here in Connecticut, to lead that parade for the first time in its 82-year history is just a tremendous, tremendous event for all of us. And if you look up at the sign, it truly will be on October 6th on Fifth Avenue in Manhattan, Connecticut's time to shine. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming the 89th Lieutenant Governor of the great state of Connecticut, Susan Bishevich.
Good evening, everyone. It is such a pleasure to be here with you, beautiful ladies and gentlemen of Polish-American heritage. We're here today because we're proud. We're proud of our Polish-American heritage. We're proud of Darek Barsakowski, the Grand Marshal of the Pulaski Day Parade. One more round of applause for Darek. Darek, thank you so much for what you do to network in the Polish-American community, not just in Connecticut, not just in New Britain, but all across our country. We appreciate your service as an honorary consul general. We appreciate what you do to celebrate our Polish heritage. And it is such a pleasure with you to represent Polish Americans in the state of Connecticut in the New York parade on October 6th. And are y'all gonna come to join and march with us? I hope you will. Yes?
Yes.
Okay, all right. We need you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming the Consul General of the Republic of Poland in New York, Mr. Maciej Golubiewski.
I remember my first trip was in May 2017 when I was just 5 months into my job. We went to the Little Poland Festival, and that was just amazing. I was shocked by the numbers, first and foremost, of Polish Americans here. And I remember visiting the Polish Veterans Post here. This year we're having the diplomatic relationship that Darek will lead the parade with that spirit. He's been involved for many years in various initiatives that promote Polish-American relations. So I think that anniversary will animate you, I hope, and give you a lot of extra energy to lead the debate, to lead the parade on Fifth Avenue.
Kolejnym honorowym gościem dzisiejszego wieczoru jest znana aktorka, a od niedawna reżyser i scenarzysta, która zasłynęła filmem 53 wojny. Zapraszamy do nas panią Ewę Bukowską.
Szanowni Państwo, otóż nie jestem już od bardzo dawna aktorką, ale jestem reżyserem i z tego powodu jestem właśnie tutaj, żeby Państwa zaprosić na mój film, ale najpierw chcę powiedzieć, że to zaszczyt, że mogę tutaj być z Państwem, że mogę uczestniczyć w gali oscarowej. Życzę Pawłowi 3 Oscarów oczywiście, sobie życzę 4 w kolejnej edycji z kolejnym filmem. A tymczasem, drodzy Państwo, zapraszam na, tutaj muszę skorzystać z kartki, ponieważ mam jetlag, wczoraj przyleciałam z Warszawy, drogę tutaj przespałam w samochodzie i jeszcze nie jestem pozbierana zupełnie do końca. Natomiast mam nadzieję, że zobaczymy się w dwóch miejscach, 2 razy, 1 i 2 marca. Otóż 1 marca o 7 p.m. w restauracji French AP odbędzie się spotkanie, proszę Państwa, z Ewą Bukowską i Michałem Żurawskim, aktorem, który gra główną rolę w moim filmie 53 wojny. I teraz chcę zaprosić na film. I mam nadzieję, że się tam spotkamy. To będzie 2 marca o godzinie 4:30. Również spotkanie z Ewą Bukowską, no ale przede wszystkim z przystojniakiem Michałem Żurawskim, gwiazdą polskiego kina, aktorem rzeczywiście. I to jest, proszę Państwa, na ulicy 122 Maserol?
Maserol,
yes.
When we launched the White Eagle newspaper in 2003, he was actually my first celebrity interview that I did for the newspaper. So please join me in welcoming to the stage our very own Paweł Szajda.
I'm very happy to be here with all of you tonight. This community gave me my start in so many ways that I'm sort of speechless. Being a Polish American was my first start in the acting world. My first commercial was playing a Polish character. My first film was playing a Polish character. And it's continued on and on to the point where I was then able to actually work in Poland as well. So this community has given me so much that I'm really happy that I can be here today to celebrate and to take part and to be with you. So thanks for being, thank you.
First and foremost, I'd like to invite the president of the Stanford Pulaski Committee, Ms. Halina Szaligowska, who is the sole person responsible for Connecticut leading this year's parade. Ms. Halina?
Zapraszamy the reigning Miss Polonia Connecticut, Nicole Karlikowska.
Next, I'd like to invite to the stage the president of Polish Filmmakers New York, Ms. Agata Drogowska. Agata has been responsible for countless showings of Polish films in New York cinemas, and she has invited many, many Polish cinematographers, producers, actors to come to New York to show their films and speak about them, and just a tremendous promoter of Polish cinema. Thank you for everything that you do.
Zapraszamy radio personality and host of the Voice of Polonia, Ms. Teresa Borowska.
Our very own and very talented artistic director at Teatr Wyobraźni Novum, the Theater of Imagination Novum, is Dorota Kościół-Borchowski.
The Polish American icon, New York's hrabina Jadwiga Krasicka.
Ladies and gentlemen, former Miss Polonia World, author and media personality, Miss Anna Kobylarz.
Sports commentator for ESPN, Janusz Michalik.
President of the Polonia Folk Dance Ensemble, Miss Hanna Deja.
President of the Miss Polonia Pageant Connecticut Edition, Ms. Bogumiła Gładysz.
Mother of Sabina Gadecki, a Polish-American actress who's really making it big in Hollywood. And the former Miss Polonia, Massachusetts, and I've got to say, I was one of the judges when we voted for her when she was in the pageant, and I've got to say, I think we chose very well. Sabina sends her regrets. Unfortunately, she can't be here with us tonight. But she did promise me that as soon as she visits her family in Western Massachusetts next time, she is coming to New Britain to see all of us. But in the meantime, Ms. Irena Gadecki.